Children, good afternoon. Welcome back for today's math lesson. Today we are going to start with a new lesson, lesson number 6, division part 1. We are going to do division sum with the help of dots. Okay children, here the question says solve the following problems by using dots, page number 32. So you will write lesson number 6, division part 1, and you will write here page 32. Okay children, our first question over here is 8 divide 2. Okay children, so you are going to make divide this sum by using dots. Now here the number we are going to divide is 8, and we are going to divide by 2. That means we have to make groups of 2. So make dot of 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay children, after this you will write here first row, second row, third row and fourth row. So how many rows are formed? 4 rows are formed. Therefore 8 divided 2 is equal to 4. Understood how to do? Now the second sum. Second sum is 16 divide 4. That means we have to make groups of 4. That is dots of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make up to 16. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now we'll write here. First row. Second row. Third row. And fourth row. So how many rows are formed? 4 rows are formed. Therefore 16 divided 4 is equal to 4. 4 is the answer. Now the third sum, it is 18 divided 6. That means we have to make group of 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So we'll write here first row, second row and third row. How many rows are formed now children? 3 rows are formed. 3 rows are formed. So we'll write here, therefore 18 divided 6 is equal to 3. Now the fourth sum. Fourth sum is 24 divided 8. So we have to make group of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24. So here 3 groups are formed. We'll write here first row, second row and third row. So how many groups of rows are formed? 3 rows are formed. Therefore 24 divide 8 is equal to 3. Okay children, this is your first question. Now second question. After that will the second question. Now let's see how to do the third question, that is page number 33. We are going to divide a 2-digit number by a single digit number. Okay children. Now children, see your page number 33. We are going to do the second question. You will write down the in your book page 33 and write down this heading, the interrelation between division and multiplication. Okay children, then we are going to do this sums which are given down over here. Can you see children? The first sum, 7 into 5 is equal to 35. So 35 divide dash is equal to 5. So here the answer will be 7. Now here it is given 35 divide dash is equal to 7. Now what is missing from here? 5. So we'll write here 5. Okay. Same way the second sum. 5 into 9, that 5 nines are 45. So 45 is equal to dash divided by 9. So here it will be 5. Okay. Now here 45 divided dash is equal to 5. Here it will be 9. Now the third sum. Third question. 6 sevens are 42. So 42 divided 7 is equal to 6. 42 divided 6 is equal to 7. And the third sum, 56 divided 8 is equal to 7. And 56 divided 7 is equal to 8. This question also you have to write in your